Mourinho punya depannya kan?
Tahu lah.
Mourinho
di depannya. Dan di jalan si Levy itu memang depan kiri kalau di sini.
Ya kiri. So Levy itu
kalau nak Ali tak boleh. Ali tak ada. Ali tak ada nilai jualan tu lah.
Tapi kita tak tahu macam ni, poch akan pergi keluar lah. Bosannya ni Slippers. Kalau West go, aku mungkin Harry Kane. Maybe Ali will go. Oh ya. Mourinho dia nakkan player dia. Dia nak tak player. Kita tengok nanti lah. Siapa yang available, who's available. Available for him tu ni.
Memang Kepa memang nak ni.
Kepa akan cabut lah. Kepa tak boleh. He's a very good keeper, but he's inconsistent.
Itulah yang saya kata Kepa tu. Anyway, back to last year. A lot of the reviews dari apa yang gua cakap lah. Tapi
Klopp is not happy, but he's not happy because not winning, not because of the performance. Apart from the decoding dia dengan Man Bustil punya mistake lah. It's okay. Buat dia okay. Macam Joe Gomez kan. Joe Gomez memang kuat agak lah dia. Right back is a good choice. He's a good choice. Cuma he's no trend lah. He can back play. He can control the channel. Cuma dia tak boleh jadi trend lah. Long passing, overlap. Joe Gomez lah kat situ. Dia memang a typical
sikit kan. Tapi Joe Gomez ni lepas dia take over from Leto, dia kira dia
belakang
makan dulu. Masa tu dia kira dah. Kita nampak dia dia take off si Leto dari rumah si apa yang di post up tu kalau sini bilok dengan dia rasa tu dia nak. Dia mesti dia dah holding up
apa-apa politik kan. Mana dia dah tahu dah telah menang. Aku perlu kita telah menang lah.
Itu
then Arteta has to address the creativity issue. Tapi maybe when like I said and Pepe come in, the set party will be the top.
Macam dia nak buat macam dia pun dia pelanti lah.
Ada orang kopi lah.
Like I said, dia juga. Pepe main baik. Obal lah.
Tapi contrary to Liverpool. Liverpool punya country is interchangeable. Macam Arsenal ni tak ada.
Kira apa bila oleh
satu yang polis juga. Polis dari country ni. Dia when, macam FUC kat sini. Arsenal nak kezik tu memang dia depan. Tapi kadang-kadang dia akan drift. Akan go deep. Quality ball. Tapi Liverpool no.
Itu macam mana yang dia mesti
Rodrigo. Mesti lah macam ni. Maybe.
Apa Rodrigo tu? Itu
Kokon tu. Maybe. Kokon tu.
Rodrigo dia.
Bila Kokon tu. Maknanya sekarang Kevin Phillips kena partner dengan.
Yang
saya
baca. Si Rodrigo tu. Is for Malaysia. Ni semua like a false nine. Macam Fabinho yang roh.
Tapi maybe. Kita tahu lah. Kalau maybe. Kevin Phillips will be important one lah. Tapi siapa yang partner dia tu? Either Pablo Hernandez or Matthew Split. Aku tak tahu lah, it's open to debate lah. Ataupun maybe Hernandez dia. Sebab gua ada dengar kata Hernandez itu lebih in the coaching staff, coaching team. Tapi English is not as pretty as Hernandez. Tapi English has the legs. Dia lari.
Oh,
in fact,
efficient.
Matthew Split. Yes.
Dia German. Itu Split German.
Polish.
Dia main.
So bau ada tadi orang macam dia bawa ambil satu German dekat Freiburg. Apa coach? Robin Koch.
Apa youth kan apa?
Youth lah juga. Itu partner Lion Cooper yang terbaik. It means waktu ni dalam next rate punya Instagram pun probably Ben White will not rejoin us. Ben White will not rejoin us sebab Leeds akan tantang
Leeds offer Leeds macam semalam Leeds offer to the fans. and Ben White tak ada betul dia buat. I think dia pasti got long contract dengan long dia apa
dia. Ben White pre-season join balik Brighton lah.
Dia were talking actually masa dia backup dulu. Tapi Ben White as a ni tau. I think bukan Ben White dia pilih tinggi. Itu yang dia pilih yang that.
Yang 14.5 minutes.
Itu yang dia yang itu yang
itu lebih kuat dengan track record lah. 29 minutes.
Yang apa? Ini nak betul-betul Ben White. Kalau dia balik, you might as well switch off something. You should, you might as well signal. Sampai dia, eh, aku gelap pun aku tak diam pun. So, ni kelak lah zaman bila zaman you graduate lah.
The manner.
I mean, you
continue kan cakap apa? I go to the signal because I need to win differently kan. Nanti dia tak kata. Oh, ada clock ni, bila tu lagi, ni boleh menang apa-apa.
Dia bilang differently tu sebab bayar ni betul.
Jadi bayar ni submission. Kalau dia continue pun, bayar still can win the
championship. Ya, memang.
Kalau macam tu, macam artikel. Kamu sebut. Kamu sebut tu, pelabur back under hand slip.
Ya, ya, ya. Macam
Itu masa title winning tu Amro. Title winning lelaki tu tu Amro.
Amro lah ya.
Jadi sebagai Amro lama. About team 12 or 13 years. Starting from the RFW. Gua bukan tahu apa itu. RFW. Ada kan? Ada. FW. Macam mana? Dia 1981 dia tu. The first yang, the season yang was eliminated from the season of RFW. Apa RFW buat tu?
Kali lah, dia mikir lah, tiga. Ini malas tu.
Tapi memang dia RFW.
What? Nah, dia only, this book yang mengisi siapa yang rusak tu, dia pun Pistol Hotel.
Pistol Hotel kan Old Man. Top Man, yes. Top Man tu yang title winning season tu.
Top Man. Top Man kan?
Alah, Vinnie Jones tu pernah main ni seluruh pakai baju. Simply, aku beli dia untuk ni je. Untuk pakai maksud dia.
Rampung orang.
Bila dah masuk pun di Michelle, tak ada. Kau ada, kena buang. Ini terima, eh?
Ini.
Future captain. Lu tengok. Lorimer pilih Bremner. Why Peter Lorimer was retired by Billy Bremner? Sebab Billy Bremner nampak dia sudut as a future captain. At the time, Peter Lorimer was the captain.
Siapa dia?
Peter Lorimer was retired by Billy Bremner. Kerana ke manager kan? Dia main sprint, tapi dia jadi manager bos lah. Aku bos kau lah. Kau macam eh. Kan? Buat friend. Satu team.
Sebab Lorimer was retired sebab apa?
Sebab Billy Bremner nak naik-naik kena engine sudut jadi captain. So dalam video tu, Billy Bremner didn't offer an explanation. Dia terus macam dia terlepas tu daripada media. Tapi itu profesional lah. As a friend, orang boleh chat minum-minum. sponsorship is one of the thing you must know if you want to buy this year.
Imagine you Liverpool dengan championship dengan Istanbul, the Istanbul, the game of Liverpool, Liverpool dan Istanbul. Jadi apa? Apa tak boleh cakap? Apa tak boleh cakap? Mereka tak boleh cakap. Dia beli di situ. Kata,
Pesan dulu, dia orang tua tu lebih. dia recruit tu kan JC Manager dia untuk kan pun dia. Saya kasi Ice Person. You know Ice.
Tapi kalau dia tak nak beri,
dia bilang
think so. Lepas tu, kalau jual, lepas tu Benitez nak jual-jual dia, dia tawar, bila dia tawar dia, dia nak beli, Benitez dah kasi belajar duduk jauh ni. Tu lah masa, I remember dia jauh. The season where Alonso transfer to the Real season tu, dia ni tepi season tour ke Singapura. Orang kata masa dia season tu, Alonso mungkin macam berinterested dengan awak-awak. Dia hidup dengan hati. Masa tu kan, I remember, Benitez ambil nama dengan siapa?
Dia pun beli, tutup. Dia keluar gambar. From PPR.
Kalau ingat dia Tuhan pernah pakai this French brand tapi tak lama, one season je. Yang gambar kulit, yang gambar apa dia, ada ni, sekejap. Tu jangan main-main, gua kick-kick ni, gua.
Gua kita semua pula pun kerja ni, dia buat tengok satu player. Player ni, apa? Very mercurial. Luis Palmer Hotel.
Mana aku rasa coach tau?
Ada coach tau.
Mana tu kau nampak?
Portugis. Portugis.
Dia bukan Brunei yang punya ni ke? Dia bukan Brunei yang punya sisa ke?
Dia bukan Brunei yang sisa.
Ah ni. Dia pakai ini. Ernie. Pak Ernest.
Ah.
Ernest. Dia pakai Ernest for what? Is a okay, naik gunakan Ernest. Ri artikel. Okay. Dia use his friend for what?
Yang one season lah.
One season yang main rimau ni. A French friend.
Luis Bamo. Bagus lah mamat ni.
Tak ada
ni
sepuluh
tahun. Everton 2019.
Everton mana? Marcus Silva time.
Belakon juga. Abang mahu dia kes experience officer. Tapi cuma aku tak ada dialog pun. Dia cuma macam ni lah. Dia play macam
ni. Dia macam ni. Dia tu ingat Puan Monti. Tapi Puan Monti telah pulang. Puan Monti tak
Louis Saha.
Dengan ni headband dia. Headband dia.
Louis Saha.
Orang tak pun Saha.
Apa ini? Jat keeper tu?
Apa?
Orang
keeper. Keeper ke?
Main tu pergi dengan Puan Monti lah. Saya pun ni Vendesa. Main tu pun
kita punya Fulham tu sampai tu. Benda saya tu pun Fulham.
Ya, betul.
Dah tiba pergi Fulham. Dah selanjutnya betul. Mak Hughes kan? Mak Hughes kan?
Mak Hughes kan? ada aku main band tu pun
tak ada lah. Aku buat management. Ni kalau Iwan satu dengan manager.
Iya ke?
Ya, ni dulu. Iwan satu dengan manager kawan. Oh, so di sini. Ni, tu lah bagi satu orang kawan.
Haa, iya.
Tapi Clean MC, dulu boleh cakap Clean MC lah.
Clean MC is aku lebih yang ikon.
Haa. kan Eddie waktu buat he prefer his own players kan, but then dapat Eddie pun in the end you tengok he had to get players yang macam you kira over ego macam like macam kan Callum Wilson tu.
Callum
Wilson tu dia beli menjadilah juga tapi tak macam Rashad menjadi. You tengok player-player yang dia beli pun player-player dia macam ada chance nak menjadi tapi bila dia punya Callum menjadi Joshua King menjadi tapi seorang tu dia macam ada. Lepas tu Jordan Ibe lebih baik Ibe ke Ibe ke bernama dia pun
belum dia dah tu Klopp lah. So Klopp is happy with their cross. In the transfer cross.
In fact, he left. Benda gimana Jordan Ibe? I heard he got dia pergi over Jordan.
Kongsi eh?
Ibe.
Jordan Ibe. Jordan Ibe tak pergi Bournemouth tak boleh cakap lain.
No. Dia dah left. Dia dah pergi Liverpool. He left Bournemouth. Tak ada.
Ke
agent ke? No. It's release tapi tak ada tu lagi. Tak ada tak ada
Bournemouth nak cap daripada player. Tak ada lah. Tapi I slash with Bill lah.
And he's relatively young. He's still 24 tau. 24. Okay. Dia dah main dah. So if a top championship nak get a quality player at a cheap
price. Oh, EB. Jordan EB.
EB. Okay. Masa yang si Mamat ni, if any championship nak get macam quality player yang okay, boleh ambil dia. Ini suka sama tu spot dia tu. The thing is, macam dia dekat
Lidl City, so London lad, maybe the best he go to Fulham lah.
Itu yang maybe.
Okay. Start playing. Fulham or West Ham lah.
Dia main dengan, he played 78 games for Red Bull, 3 goal je. Either he was not playing enough or he got a chance. Aku tengok dia main macam kat Burnham. Dia nampak macam dia okay nak gentil-gentil macam style tu. He's just to be play like an old fashioned winger lah. Tak boleh. Old fashioned wingers are no longer hook in the game. Dan macam nak open Chris Ronald tu lebat. Chris Ronald memang dia suka dribble. Dia lebat dia suka.
Tapi dia boleh evolve and adapt lah.
Dribble tu is not a kind of player. Dia tu bila I saw him kat Burnham, I knew him because the way that
how
like to play pass at kaki tu buat pass.
So passing tu lah tak masuk dengan dia punya style lah. Dia punya style.
Si Eddie was thinking, oh aku ada Ryan Fraser, aku dah cuba okay, ganti dekat wing ni. Dia boleh kalau tu dia buat cross, but you know it's not about as he is, it's about as a
personal.
No, he's more of a game tail player. I don't know, dia boleh game tail lah. Macam like, boleh lah buat.
He's a good dribbler lah.
Dribbler, tapi kalau nak fucking
out lah.
No. But then,
try to get him but
original. Original. So Ryan Kent, one thing, he's a hard worker. He kat front dia tu, dia mesti ni macam, it's a bit like a mini, not say mini lah, tarik kat mini kan. Dia maybe sikit macam Jack Grealish yang kaya player.
Jack Grealish.
Tapi bodoh lah.
Tapi Ryan Kent winger
kan? Haa, macam tu lah. Tapi dia macam tak ada dia tak suka get the ball ini. Yang orang baca dia, England-nya, team for them. Jack Grealish tu kan dia beri pada Ireland kan. Topa, dia declare for England. But sebenarnya tak main to England. You can still have one more chance to come back to Ireland now. Jangan, kalau tu pada Ireland. I think you
can have a bit dia tak ada to qualify semua.
Alasan ni, alasan apa-apa kata. Oh, position, ramai orang dah ada. Dia ada mesin Greenwood dan sama-sama. Jadi, I would tell him, he has the skill and the passion and the mentality to like, they will not be mentality though. So, you know, working around with them, you know, you want to do something.
That's a very good compliment for to Hindu lah.
Boleh.
He's a kid, he's a bit like actor. Dia ada leadership qualities.
Ada. Dia ada leadership and then dia macam, dia bila mati-matian tak nak.
Lepas ni, yes.
consider dengan talisman.
Wahal. Wahal menu nak beli tu pada time. Bila buka mulut je menu
pun Pasal
menu tengok artis dah tu lah. Siapa yang jadi nak featured alongside Pogba dengan dia punya multi tu. So dia tu she just is the most suitable man lah. Tapi bila kata no.
No, I don't think really she will. Sebab sekali ada Bruno. Tapi kalau dia nak confirm Bruno dengan dekat ni pun. Kalau begitu tu Bruno Pogba dengan dia, not bad. Jadi tak boleh, because Grealish ni pun attacking player. Bruno apa is attacking player. Pogba perasaan ini sekarang dengan saya tapi dia ada shield tadi. Menu shield tu mungkin nak harap trade lah. Tapi really she's not a top priority for MU. Because takut dia dengan Bruno mungkin ni. Jadi I think walaupun rumah saya Grealish nak pergi ke MU. Tapi boleh dapat. Tapi kalau Bruno is big guy. Dia dah pasal attack New York. So kalau main kalau macam itu yang dulu pun dah ambil Grealish. Aku ambil Grealish. Put in that meeting in apa kira-kira kita akan buat.
Haa,
that one will be good. You must know, okay, the three tu, you are the, you for also need to do the whatever thing you want to do. Ya apa? Different level system tu. Itu yang tu, itu kan Syah. That's what happened kat Dortmund masa Kagawa masa ni. Under court.
What do you think? Tapi kau tak show pun. Yang tu tu buat Grealish, tak ada pun. Nampak?
Sudah ada ni.
Yalah tu yang tak tempted ambil ini tu.
Kita
walaupun ada tendensi seperti itu yang tak lebih
even tu. Well, I tell you, kalau katakan kau akan tahu, okay, we can buat what you get Grealish. Kena you move on start, because Grealish has that hustle. And Grealish has Irish blood.
Ah, itu pun dia buat.
Irish people.
Yes.
You love Irish people. You have a thing for Irish players. Dekat
tu. Dalam Ronnie Wilton tu pun Scotland, England lah.
You got thing for Irish people. So macam
Apa Houghton. Pak Lawrenson.
So Irish.
Daripada 70s, 60 highway pun Irish.
Kalau dia masuk Liverpool, dia belum boleh dimasukin. Mesti game tu lah. Tapi yang macam Irish is putting the hit on guitar, but you know what I'm talking about, the match last night, you probably show property. If you send back Joe, what's that fact? If you put Joe as maybe someone who is young, the DLC, because for see, Joe, for creativity, dia tak tak, walaupun kakak ini pun sampai, dia supposed to be the creative, he let the main hit, tiga tu. Because I remember there was masa kuat punya first season, TMC tak jump play in that position. The TMC position. So that's precedent for that tu. Walaupun tengok dia kata, apa tak dapat ni. Cuma lah yang semalam, yang kita komputer pada penalty tu. Ramai kau cakap, memang tu tak mamak lagi kau nak lebih penalty.
Apalah. Okay lah.
Yelah, tapi tak apa. But the point is, the point is what I'm saying is but that Joe part. That's why I think that's why now that Klopp nampak ni dia pun musik kan. Kalau dia dulu tak main, dia akan buat tu Firmino akan
nampak lah pattern tu.
Neko dia pun boleh cakap kanan berarti Neko is now malam versus first taste. Okay, now you are the backup. See apa you akan rasa. But set to face malam dia memang ramai kata dia memang trouble. Shaky lah. Dia macam out of 10 and give him a 5 lah. Berapa kali dia open dia berapa belakang. Dia tak track bawah. Lepas tu mungkin dia dapat bawah mana third. Dia macam like Because dia tu tak lah. Every time you play on that right back, you'll be compared to friend.
Pakai nombor pun dah nombor 76. Pakai lain.
Ingat ni. I'll tell you today ni. Mereka ni playing that team on. Is it on? Is it going to be in set 4 times? Okay. buat itu. Klopp ni saya macam butuh tu. Tengah tim ni siap. So Klopp ni dia juga ada squad. Dia kena work the decor ni and stuff. You see how you react. Dia jangan beri syarat. Dia cakap kat decor dengan Mr. You see how you bounce back from this. Because decor memang tak juga obvious. Dia macam dia big link, dia big pada dia side.
Bila Joe Gomez masuk, right back tu nampak stable belakang.
Dia nampak stable belakang.
Oban tak ada sniff pun. Tak ada sniff. Yang masuk, Niles dia masuk. Dia tak ada
pun. Niles memang.
Oban langsung kata.
Niles semalam, dia pernah main on the match. Bukan sebab dia pun. Dia was the only thing. Dia was the hardest worker. Dia tak.
Breaking back,
attacking. Lepas tu, a few times, mana kacau dia, dia boleh ni. So if you want to keep him,
I would say
I told you that.
Oi, kalau dia tu dengan Adam Traore.
Kacau.
Adam Traore tu dalam speedy, bakar. Tegap. Kan dia tormented masa work dengan Liverpool, dia tormented robo kan. Robo nak overlap tak boleh sebab Adam Traore selalu ambat dia.
Yang Adama Traore tu kalau Liverpool sistem dia tak boleh masuk. Walaupun dia memang he can play, tapi Kristal Mopre takkan suit. Walaupun seronok lah being added. Because Adama Traore, he needs an open space to run the ball. If you ask him to pass, dia tak boleh. I saw him play, cakap passing dia tak boleh. Because Kristal moves. Just one thing about Nuno yang Nuno tak ada tau. Nuno is as underrated as a manager that you know how to exploit the new player's capability. That's why Adama Traore, before he came to Wolves, memang ada yang berani macam mesin yang berani dia pergi ke dia kan dia
punya basah.
Tapi dia pergi ke Barra kan?
Middlesbrough.
Kat Barra pun dia macam like
average player lah. Dia pergi Wolves, dia yang naik.
Serviceable lah, bagus. Nuno nampak dia apa yang dia buat. That's why I said Nuno is an underrated coach. Imagine Nuno dapat club yang bigger budget dari
dia boleh buat,
dia boleh buat tu. That's why masa yang Unai yang kena buat. Bagus yang dengan rumah yang apa?
Nuno, Arsenal nak ambil Nuno kan?
Ada rumah sikit tapi Nuno macam tak cakap apa tak. Progresif.
Yelah, dia committed to
Itu tak cakap dia pay power broker tu.
Jangan main Jorge Mendes. Tahu
kan? Jorge Mendes tutup. Tutup. Yang jadi. Kan betul yang pun jadi Porto Rico. Sampai main tu.
Bukan Jorge Mendes dulu. Bawa play show Cosmos ke?
Dia lah. Tapi
Moutinho, Kipur Petersio. Kira Sporting Wolves. Macam ni lah, Ajax Barcelona. Sporting Wolves lah.
Dia Portugal lawan APL.
Betul lah.
Tapi bawa Portugal lawan Portugal ni. Tak bawa si R7 lah nanti ni. Okay, Portugal National Squad. Jota lah,
Ruben Neves, Moutinho. Ini possible. Apa tiba Nuno datang gila nak buat CR pergi main tu. Okey, sekali nak effort dia 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 dia
dia dia dia dia dia dia pergi ke dia dia kaki dia tak ada. Tapi bila the thing is when they pass the ball to me, I know how to manage them. Tapi nak hang sana asyik tu dia balik. Tak ada 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 tak
Milan, AC Milan, yes.
Oh, maksudnya next time? Because, kan tadi, one thing about the FU, kan tadi, memang lah dia berkarya macam tu. Dan, dia kan lah, tempat, Benzema, dia semua IQ lah, dia semua macam. Cuma kaki dia je.
Dia dah went into near 40 kan?
Tapi, dia buat positional movement,
kan? Dia tahu.
Semua dia dribble. Hunger, your legs cannot carry you. What are you? skill sekali lah.
Sama macam Wan lah.
He got... Malaga skill okey. Tapi he sampai sekali kena wrong. Liverpool players, Liverpool fans dapat betul Owen dengan last season. Team tahu macam mana nak defend Owen lah. Comment-comment pada dekat dia. Kan dia nak lari ke pak. Dia akan always stand on the edge of the platform. Dia nak cuba dapatkan bola, true ball daripada apa. Itu basically jerat lah. Dia nak suruh Owen timbul musik. Tak boleh. Itu Owen naik untuk lepas sedang. Dia macam player yang nak fail. Bagi bola aku kena
dia. Tapi direct running true ball lah.
Tapi sistem bola sekarang ni, untuk orang macam Owen, tak boleh kan? There's no more. No longer this
why this why then game not is not in the menu player something level tak ada dia game itu game sekarang macam Owen ni lah dia lagi direct gitu
lah sebab tu lah that's why kalau that's why bila you see I don't know about the game bila you see sekarang sistem bola sekarang the players have to fit the system and if you don't fit the system how can you make sure that you are useful. That's a problem with si Bentake tu. Bentake tu, kan macam kan macam bilang kan?
Bilang.
Tu, the system dia pergi sistem dia very well. Dia masuk, dia masuk dia mampu. Waktu Bentake ni, dia nampak kat dekat dia. Nampak dia ni shot tu. Kau nampak dia ni shot kami.
Masuk Klopp lah. BR yang beli dia tu. BR beli dia. Lepas tu masuk Klopp tengok, buang terus. Ada
lah. Hantar dia ni.
Kan? Hantar lu dulu, bantu terus jual.
Jom beli gila. Sepuluh aja tu. Lama kaki. Jadi dah kupas saya buku satu ke ais.
Saya pun minum ais.
Bungkus tak?
Ais bungkus, cewek bungkus. Dengan tepi dia, Pak.
Sama tepi?
Ah, okey. Dengan tepi sama.
Betul. So, bila tu, bila you tengok the strength of me.
Kena kena Messi dia banyak cross passing banyak
aku je. That is why dia dia kata Messi dari City. I see the point. But he can play. He can do the thing that he was role. Tapi tak kena basically Messi has to play the role of two creative players. What else that bila Messi not main as a starting player. Si apa Pep kena buat dia kena berdua kat individual at least dua at least dua di the DMC orang yang boleh shield plus kan dia will Messi will not set work by the ball
ada Messi kalau buat lain kan boleh buat bodoh kan macam Ozil macam Ozil juga sama
Messi main set role seperti tu so dia buat macam sudah kena dua point cuma dia buat macam dia non receiver macam dia real rest one need to be certified for Messi to play tu and nak pun aku nak pun nak nak dia buat masalahnya dia buat dengan Messi ni can they work together.
Cannot work together.
Can they work together?
Can they work together? Betul lah, itu the question.
It's the same for number, macam juga yang lampak for England. Cuma, itu dia sekarang. The point, when you lose the ball, you can use that the problem will try to come and tak tolong defense. Mesti tak tolong, dia macam,
dia tengok kan lah.
That's the point.
Tapi dia development kata Neymar call Messi to try to convince him to join PSG.
If he goes to PSG, that would be the most suitable option in terms of money and also in terms of tactics. Even though, kau baca video yang T4.com tu, dia kata best to do this thing. But kau tengok dalam sistem, in terms of players yang boleh main a role yang dia shield tu, he's better players. Ibn Herrera ada. Makinya sangat. Kalau dia main, basically, sistem dia kena berujung sistem PSG bila Klopp Messi masuk. Depan tiga tu, dia buat si Neymar.
Juga dia. Neymar
dia. Mbappe. Itu juga dia dengan Messi. Dan empat orang tu. Dia isi ada empat tau. Lakan tu dua orang, kena ada Makinus dan Herrera. Dia kena shield the... It's a 4-2. It's a 4-2-1-3 or 4-2-4 depending on the position.
Betul. Betul tu. Sambil bila nak balik kan, tahu yang kat dia.
Itu yang that's why the people don't know. I didn't agree. I just have the best option for this success in me is to go to XTLC. Because XTLC, that's set. Defense can be set. Cuma XTLC, the thing is, is after the defense of it, because it didn't
get the
defense. After the defense, because usually, see, Marquinhos do, can you just play as a...
Yes, Marquinhos as a...
But this is...
As a defense.
So, aku plan, aku plan PSG untuk
kan saya play mereka di Sinwa Sepo kan. Sebab so PSG tak offer Sinwa extension.
Ya,
yeah, certify dah ni.
You dah lupa, you dah lupa tak boleh respond to Chelsea. Kan ni?
Sekarang, before Chelsea tu PSG tak offer tu, dia pula Chelsea tu.
And the place of the French football is a bit easier to see in my opinion.
Yelah, kita
ketika kan. So, I would recommend to Messi, he go to France. Atau SG offer dia lah.
Yelah,
but
yelah.
Don't see the rumors.
Because,
imagine dia Angel Maria.
Angel Maria.
You see the main flank, also main effort. As long as your friend player, he can play. Yes lah, masa Angel Maria pergi ke MU, what the Angel Maria bomb? Maksudnya, Angel Maria was misused and pandai. Dia tahu dia jadi apa bila after one season kan. Inilah. Pandai kita macam kawan-kawan. Jaga kau stick tu. Kata-kata ni tu aku tak boleh tak MU ni. Mana pula kalau aku nak ni. Macam tak ni kan fikir apa takut season kan kawan.
Katanya tahu se.
Stick punya dua-dua je.
Kau dia silap silap kawan dia pergi letak dia left wing.
Doesn't matter tapi kawan tu dia tu tak dia punya rekod dekat berapa lama dia
dapat kan sisa tu satu tu sisa dia itu balik Dortmund dah jadi release ah
terima ya pada awal MU bodoh je sama event tu MU 2012 event tu Dortmund tu 2 years but macam mana aku pun sisa oh aku kau because aku masih sisa you still can rectify your mistake you still tak affected by your presenters sekarang mana tu sisa kau dah
dia dah pun banyak pun tak lemah.
Dia dah kena tengok pun masa dia jadi tak apa. Tak ini juga. Kata dia kalau dia punca dapat, dia dapat ke dia nak lah. Kata dia ni cakap dengan dia bapa kata, korang bertiga, korang kata change your plan. Messi main play ni. Oh.
Then Messi will have the best chance to win the
league. Okay, katakan dia Mbappe tu belakang dia main. Dia pun ada kan di Maria atau boleh macam tu kita pergi ke dia saya bersetan ini punya pelatih dia kan boleh macam Mio macam aku silap aku tak di Maria itu kan masih tu bangkit bandi orang panjang kan
bangkal
dia bangkal dia old school dia depan dia sudah sekali ke depan orang kata pada mana ke Maria ke depan tiga tu kau you should talk to dia you all to the change see how buat tak aku suka Mahathir kan masa kat Real Madrid he was one of the best 50 players yang main kat Real Madrid bila Emi ambil dia aku cakap shit dia main masa the first season masa the first few games dia was good kan aku tak macam ni dia agaknya dia gaduh dengan orang kata I heard dia
public spend
lah oh but then I heard dia kena
wife dia put the Manchester
I heard dia kena incident ada apa incident robbery ke apa ke
tak memang wife dia pun tak suka Manchester yang mesti stay bantai balik ke ada wife dia tulis apa pasal register tu kan tapi saya suruh tengok balik Helen Maria
tapi lepas tu dia
apa buat wife is a good is actually is a very good player Oprah wife is a very good
Helen Maria tu the thing is he's also tough he can play in the he can play the left wing dia boleh make he can play as a main striker left wing right wing play making game dia boleh and versatile kalau nak sangat tu you so you kalau bila Messi main ok Messi I, bila Messi then ok Messi go to the front bila you dah tak nak pergi depan aku pergi depan aku pergi depan nak pergi ni jadi dulu you change nampik tau
tak mampik as a number 9 nampik
tapi mana salah you dekat ada si Tixi ada kalau dia fikir macam oh you just
ada another Barca habis dia pergi City kan lepas tu nanti kan dia apa-apa cabut kan
because
Kalau Pep decide that
De Bruyne,
tu yang
Messi better than
De Bruyne. Lebih dari Fusha ni, nombor tak apa. Pep, you know what to do. Yelah, tapi and you lose. And for me, if you put Messi, you must have to make the dua orang untuk do the hard work of shielding. Because yeah, Messi will not track back.
Messi
takkan
tapi sistem Pep ni dia kalau